Hello, my fellow trainers. My name is Trainer Blue, and I welcome you back to some Little Nightmares. My alarm clock. It is 2 o'clock. That is why my alarm clock's going off. So, let's not get caught by the giant eyeball in the sky. Oh, Jesus. Go, 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 go. To worry about, don't get caught by the giant eyeball or you die. There you go, it wasn't going through the door. It wasn't really scary, it was more like nerve-wracking. Oh, duh. Climb the cage that's got the bars that I just climbed. Not even 2 minutes ago. Okay, so what is the point of the game though? Am I trying to run away from this whole society of creepy crawly things? Flashlight, please. Oh, lighter. Faster, we'll run. Hello, rat. You hungry? I am too. That's just a latch on the floor. I'm hungry too, don't worry. It seems like we're by the kitchen, you wanna. Do I need to eat? Is that a thing in this game, or is that only gonna happen? Hey. Can I have that? Thank you. You are so kind. Is something gonna happen if I don't eat? Thought I heard sirens. I was like, is that the game? Nope, that's real life. Okay. Showers. Sure, there's another thing around here somewhere for me. Probably right up there. I might have to like back jump. Yep. I like the game though. It's a really nice, like the art style is different. That's like a main thing. Can I push this? I gotta jump. Okay.
Yeah.
Now what? Oh, climb. Duh. Climb, little man. Climb to your freedom. Almost did not make that jump. I don't know why. Why is there a ladder there if it doesn't want me to climb it? Like a whole bunch of little people that would make it so like they couldn't go through these fences easy. I'll get you free, bud. Here, be free. I need to push this and something's gonna come up. Yeah, pull the system. That's a noose. No way I weighed as much as this block here. That was not the right decision to make, apparently. Well, I came down here anyway. This is back where I was. Did I just go back? Like, oh, ah, fuck. Oh, now there's these things. Whoops. Get to deal with creepy crawlies again. Creepy crawly goo monster things. I wanna suck my face. They wanna suck the life out of my body. Me and my poncho. Or raincoat. Whatever you wanna call it. I'm calling him Poncho Man. Try not to suck this time. Get sucked. Just did. Definitely back where it just was. Oh, but now the power's off. Duh. That was the whole purpose of this little adventure we just went on. Nope. Oh, we're playing hide and go seek with the eye again. Oh, that's how I'm gonna get across. Am I on a boat? That's why everything's rocking. It's watching it move. Didn't realize it would go that far. Get out of the thing. Get out of the way. Okay. Did not realize I was gonna go that far. Go. Stop. Stop hitting the wall. Stuff like that. So I wanna die. Almost got caught by that. Should I jump on that thing to jump onto that thing? I just didn't climb it last time. For some stupid reason. Why is everything shaking? My little friends. Up at the loading screen. Did I escape? I think I successfully escaped. Escape. Alright. I think we got out. Maybe, probably not, but we got somewhere that wasn't there. We got a loading screen, which is generally pretty good in games. It means you made progress. Should I go in here? I'll come back to that. I wanna go upstairs. Gotta explore everything in these games, man. I feel like there's nothing. Nah, there's probably nothing there. That just looks like a. Oh, no, no, no. There's something I think I can climb. That's probably where I'm probably supposed to go up here. But oh well. The people. Somehow get up to that key. What does this do? I could probably push this to make that go. Just grab it. Grab it. Give it a push. Give it a push. There you go. Oh my god, just give it a push. Oh my god. Just key. Oh. Oh fuck, I probably just screwed myself over. There it is. Where does this key go? I've got a key. Sloth picture. Pick up the key. There you go. Now put it in the lock. And turn. And go. Jeez. Oh, it's a monkey. I want you. I need the monkey again. Monkey, come back. I require your assistance once more, my friend. Now we shall. Throw you again. Okay. Throw the monkey. I, for some reason, now cannot throw the monkey the right distance. How did I do it last time? Ask what I have to do, and my answer shall be done. How am I going down? Did this just come from up? How am I going anyway? Wouldn't up would be out if I'm trying to get out and up anyway? Mr. Monkey, I might need you again. I missed the monkey. Oh, crap. Am I dying? Oh, I can't. Yes, I can. Mr. Monkey's coming with me. Even if I'm dying, Mr. Monkey will be at my doorstep. The entire. No. It's okay. It's okay, little Pancho. Mr. Monkey's got your back. Don't leave Mr. Monkey behind. Bringing this monkey with me. His name is Mr. Monkey. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm gonna beast out if I get too hungry. We didn't find out what happens if he gets hungry in the last episode. Eat. I'm sorry, Mr. Monkey, but if it comes to it, I must eat you. No, Mr. Monkey. Should have brought Mr. Monkey with me. Now I'm in a cage, and there's creepy hand thing. There's me and other little people, I guess. Is all I have time for in this episode, guys. If you are enjoying this game like I am, hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe to see more, and I'll see you in the next video. Remember, you guys are awesome just the way you are, and do not let anyone ever tell that you're not. Later, guys. Boo!